Hi all, I'm P. Gautami, second year BSc BZC from TTWRDC Nagaram, Nizamabad. Today I'm going to give a small lecture. Before that, I would like to ask one question to everyone. If we went to or go to any function, there some of them are used to ask that, hey, you are as your mother. Some of them used to ask, as your dad. Why they used to ask like that? Yes, due to genes in our body. They would like to ask like that. So today now I'm going to give a small lecture on the topic of genetics. Today in this lecture I choose an easy and a very important topic, that is genetics. Firstly, we have to know that what is genetics. Yes, here genetics is a field of science that examines how traits are passed from one generation to the next. Like the genes in our parents' body, as like us, now the genes we are as like as our parents. The word first genetics was coined by W. Bateson in the year of 1906. Gregor Johann Mendel was the father of genetics. And the genetics are sub-classified into four types. They are classical genetics, molecular genetics, population genetics, and quantitative genetics. And next, we have to know some main and important points in this genetics introduction. So, firstly, we have to know what is gene. The term gene was coined by Gerson in the year of 1909. It is a biological unit of heredity. Gene holds the information to build and maintain the cells and pass genetic traits to offsprings. And next, we have to know that what is allele. Alleles are alternative forms of a gene which occupy identical loci on homologous chromosome. So here allele is also called as allomorphous. Alleles exist in two different forms. They are dominant allele and the next one is recessive. And next, we have to know that what is dominant and what is recessive allele. Dominant alleles are classically symbolized with capital letters and recessive alleles are symbolized with small letters. Then next, we have to know that what is genotype and what is phenotype. Genotype is a genetic makeup of an organism and phenotype is a physical feature and appearance of an organism. And then next, we have to know what is homozygous. A condition in which both member of alleles on an allelic pair in the homologous chromosome are identical, like tall used to T capital T's and draft used to small T's. And next, we have to know what is heterozygous. A condition in which the member of allelic pairs in the homologous chromosomes are not identical. In this, the tall one used as capital T and as a small t. And next, we have to know that what is hemizygous. A condition when genes are present only in one copy, that is known as hemizygous. In this, genes on X chromosome in males, it contains one X chromosome and one Y chromosome. An X gene on Y chromosome used to contain only Y chromosome in males. Then next, we have to know what is dominance. The ability of an allele to express itself phenotypically both in homozygous and heterozygous conditions. And next, we have to know what is recessiveness. The ability of an allele to maintain its phenotype in heterozygous condition. The next, we have to know what is hybridization and what is hybrid. Hybridization is a process of crossing between two genetically different individuals. Homozygous tall indicates two capital letters and homozygous draft used two small t's. Here one capital T and here one small t used to combine to form a heterozygous term. Hybrid is the progeny of hybridization, is called as hybrid.
And then next we have to know what is monohybrid. An organism which is heterozygous with respect to only one pair of allele at loci under study is known as monohybrid.
The next we have to know what is dihybrid. An organism which is heterozygous with respect to two pairs of alleles at two loci under the study. Here we have to see that yellow round seeds are contain capital Ys and capital Os, and green wrinkled seeds are used small Ys and small Rs. The next we have to know what is monohybrid cross. A cross between two individual organisms which differ from each other with one pair of allele. Here tall contains capital T's and dwarf contains small T's. The next we have to know what is dihybrid. A cross between two individual organisms which differ from each other with two pairs of alleles. Here yellow round seed use two capital Ys and two capital